disinformation. How about you, good daughter? According upon all the Christianity, especially the one in Nigeria, our Jesus is in Nigeria today. Jesus in Ogowan dungeon in Nigeria. If you go there, you will find him. When they find him, he touches Ghana, your problem is solved. No more Nigeria. That is notice fashions of their problem and their deliver. We should be solved. Freedom of Amazon and the Ghana. Is the Jesus is there for you. Is the Jesus living life for you, all the Christianity. He cry, everything's, it's Jesus say, when I will come, especially in the black people, you don't know, I will come like a criminal. He's there like a criminal, you never know. All the pastors, you never know. All your book read, you never know. Jesus is there like a criminal. Look at how it is in Nigeria today. The same thing you read in the Bible, to deliver the black people, like Western Jesus, second one, has been delivered them. The one in the Bible has delivered the whole world. Now I have Jesus 3-1 to deliver Africa. You in Nigeria, pastors, remember Jesus coming back, he will come like a criminal. Mazinankan is there like a criminal. Yeah, Jesus is there for you. This is a message our sister tell me to the all the Christianity to speak in name of Chukwu Kabiam to clean their mouth and getting back to the senses. When they identified Jesus, they lived for years and jagged in the Bible. It's on their not though. He said that the light came from the black. Civilization came there. Jesus is there for you. Jesus is there for you. That's what I have to say to you people in Zoo, Nigeria. Da Vinci was a Jesus for the Western people, not the one in the picture. They see the light. The one in the picture is for the whole world. I repeat it again. Mazinankano is the third one. The one have been executed like a criminal 3 times. This is the third time. First time, he spent 18 months. Second time, they tried to assassinate him, lose all his families. The third time, he come to deliver you, say you gonna find him. Praise pastors, all the Christianity, even included the Muslim people, outside peoples, go and find Messiah, Joshua. Okay, Abiam, he's there for you in DS dungeon. Thank you for all, and the blessed Samerebe, day and night. Blessed Umuada, day and night. We're moving forward on the ground, blessed. Jesus is there for you in the name of Chukwu Abiam. Biafra is our religion, truth and honest. Our source have delivered it. He said that mad and the mad will come a lot. And the truth will come a lot. 3-1 from today, from this month to August, 3 Jesus will happen on this earth. Blessed is the name of Chukwu Abiam. We are live in the voice of Mazin and Kanu. We are live in the voice of Biafra. 97.5 Tantan FM Eastern Security. We are in emotion time to speak this word. And that is where it is. And that is where it belongs. Deliver, hearing it, sharing it, far away, behind the westerns, all the villages all over the world. You say, Anna Guanella. Samaraba, you're on top. I want to use opportunity to expect the people to be brilliant, to be smart. It's acting and active and evidence and the fact and the figure. Find Samaraba there. disciple of Mazinanika, spiritual son of the Biafra. Holy Ghost, you say, Game and cousin. Biafra man, the Abu. I'm a Unufa.
Yes, Chico Kabiama. On that Boko Hono, Niko Kubaka, Omea Bassas and Abasaka, Abakaton, and Ebenina. Where'd you roof on? Where'd you roof was it? Mazinanikan is free.
Listen careful. Those in the Lagos that is process going on between now to the Lagos, they want to learn that you useless. They want to render you useless. They will destroy all your market around you. They want to render you useless. Plan B, the government take all the estates from you. Plan C, the caliphate are using the Oba of Yoruba and government millions of Yorubas beside implementing to render you useless. Sit down for Mazinanikan. Sit down for your life. Sit down for your transparent. Sit down for economic jihad. Sit down for the kidnapper. Sit down for integrator harassing for police. Sit down for the military killing your own family. Sit down how they bombing the church. Sit down for what is happening in Christianity in Kaduna. Sit down for how they put Mazinanikan in prison. Sit down how they leave Shogumi patrolling or flee. Sit down how they kill Maria Rafia. Sit down for what is happening for Benue State. Sit down there's no more one Nigeria. Sit down that every important government follow me controlling. Sit down that they promise your leaders Buhari will give you Igbo people president. Sit down that nothing they say works. Sit down that all your leaderships are collected using you. Sit down that someone who said to collect a photo card have making his own career. Sit down that you people are fools. In the name of Chukwu Kabiam, he said, Tata Nora, listen to Sam Erebe. He said,
Tata Nora, Chukwu Kabiam, answer this prayer that any of you who sit down at home, never engage for anything. Who you see these 3 months? You will see. You know the Bidigo? Okay, Bidogo.
Blessed in the name of Chukwu Kabiama. This is a railroad dynamite in downtown. Man, you have to know yourself. We will get you there. You know yourself. I thank you. All the Biafrans, I want to inform you to understanding how weak people as characterizations and focus as a weak people. Imagine just like all these US people understanding the deal they have with Nero Fable, understanding the circumstances. And they know the breakout, why it's against them. They know when the Chukwu Kabiama was causing them, when that Mazinanikan bidding dies, drama start, game start. Then he switched to Simon Ebe. Then they think Simon Ebe know, but he know. But you people feel hard, they feel difficult to speak the truth. And Simon Ebe is intelligent, being brilliant. And he just investigating Nero of you, investigating all of you with the positive part of the game, positive part of the senses, positive sense. Every time you say that, don't forget that Mazinanikan himself not even know who kidnapped him, but he can imagine and he can understand it. And we cannot say something what Mazinanikan will say, but we will say something when things say by himself. Somebody, I respect you, I feeling crossfire and respecting. The knowledge, understanding the handwriting in the wall. That is the whole thing I'm telling people. What you're gonna play in this moment this month, this 2 months to August, there is no more Nigeria. You also understand this handwriting on the wall. So your exposition and your analysis going directing handwriting on the wall. What Chukwuka Abiam has said and what Mazinaka said, how Zoo would disgrace yourself. I thank you once again. My program today is Osolagin Osolage, Idriyanku Ninriyanku, Icholima Nicholima, Biafra Nabia, Mandocha Mandoji, Biafra Nabia. Nothing can stop Mazin Nandikan. Nothing can stop Samerek. Nothing can stop the people they born in this journey. Blessed in the name of Chukwuka Abiam. Blessed. We are live in the voice of Mazin Nandikan. We are live in the voice of Biafra 97.5 FM Tantan Joko Eastern Security Breast. You say, lay dying message at current. You say,
blessed, we are moving forward, you know. Every message of today have been delivered by the name of Chukwuka Abiam.
You must be patient, persistent, and positive. No.
This is delivered by Chukwuka Abiam.
How hard are you willing to push yourself to go further than you've ever gone? Every day, as we always say, is a new day. It's a new day because you are part of it. But what do you do with the day that you've been given? Are you going to continue to stand in this little bitty box that you're so used to being in? And you're so afraid to come out of that box. And you feel that, hey, coming out of the box is not something you're ready for. Let me explain something to you. You're never really going to be ready for anything unless you put yourself in a position to get ready for something that you've never done before. You have to ultimately be prepared to sacrifice the excuses. Give the excuses away. Get rid of them. Get rid of the doubt. Get rid of the fear. Get rid of the things that are holding you back. And working as we always say, is a new day.
Yes. I call upon Joss and Dimina. I call upon you to understanding the training they have in Israel, the purchase in Israel, interest and agreement, understanding the truth, exposition from Mazin Nankan, special trainings, men's on the ground have been trainings. I want you to come up and collaborate with Simon Ebe, Eastern Security, to do the what is needful. There is nothing to wait for. I told you people, last 4 months ago, you see how the overwhelming is just. And the coming 2 weeks, or next month, or end of this month, is the same thing gonna repeat in the just. Please, my own fellow citizen, I call Debinda, Abinde Chiji, Adasi, Amundikiji, Adiku, Adabeji, Abajani, Sudimbu, to be stand up, to do the what is needful. I call upon Benue State and Middle Belt entirely to understanding that they have to go war against Ogowan family to solve this problem once in life. I call upon Governor Otton to stand up to understanding every Middle Belt. It was a scanning by Koyu Middle Belt. He are Northern Biafrans. He are Northern Southerns. You don't have any relative with Hausa. You don't have any relative with Fulami. You are not North. Concerning it, sustaining it, but you're still playing blind with your compliance. I call upon you to understanding that the Gwari are not Hausa. Talk less of you. Idoma, Igala,
I call upon you, Autumn. Time to speak, you are not a Nigerian. Time to speak, you protect your own people. Time to speak, you are Biafra. Time to speak, motivate your people against Ogowan. Immediately, actions. Time to contact Samerebe. This will receive you. Time to make it right of freedom of Mazen and the Kano. Time to bring your family back to their house and their homes. To chase all these cowards out of this land, promised land of the hidden of the God has been given. Of the Umu Chuku Kabiam. Governor Otto, everything play out this month. They're going to challenge the people in IBB camp to get out of there, and also the nature and the rainy season will come in and disturb both mosquito and the flooding. How can you sleep, Governor Otto? It's not only to shouting and talking, it doesn't make no sense. Action speak. Collaborating with the just and the proud too. Collaborate with the Nsukka and the Adigbo, collaborating with the right people in the church, Reverend Pastor Mpaka, collaborating with Eastern Security, Njoku. Do what is needful. Don't have any agitation or hesitating to work because of family of Mazen and can cancel all this negative. The war is going on. Your evidence in your land. Thank you. Chukwu Gozegi. Ndosuka na Soburu. Obeyene Melakonu. Obunwa Kalaka Ngunwale. Kalakale, elebulo, kalakale, elenkele, kalakale, nkeleba alo, alo bike, aba akendeku. Adinkema. Akonnea, ifenacho. Autumn, wake up. Wake up in this period of this gambling, Furami. Cannot change their culture, cannot change their traditional, they cannot change their relative, they cannot take excuse of one Nigeria to bring a cow in their soul, and after 10 years, they say they're bonded, they're part of a village, it's abomination before man of God. Never any Biafran like Benu, like any people from your state to go to another canoe, stay in the canoe 20 years and claim you're from middle belt. Now I'm a canoe, I'm a family of canoe. It's impossible. No Yoruba do that. No Benin, no Igbo, no one do that. Went to Benin City today. All the whole street is full of mis, selling cigarettes, shops, everything. They occupy all the Benin people, run away from their land, stay in Europe. The same thing with the Biafran peoples, Igbo peoples. The same thing with Benin, Igbo too. The same thing with all these Easterners. Because they're here, because Nigeria is not for them. And the Fulani people and other people are wishing to be in Nigeria as a promised land. So you are coming to Europe, they are going to Nigeria from other African continent, happy to be there. That is the wish of the promised land. This conspiracy have the transparency. Those who live, this is the truth. There is no people in the Benin City. I call on upon every Benin people to understand it. I transfer Cross River, River State, Biafra, to understand it. Governor Wike is a failure. You cannot have this oil, give some other people. The word, freedom, you are crying. Listen to Sammy Rebbe. I thank you all. Life, voice of Mazin and Kenwa Life, 97.5 FM, Tantan, Njogo. Blessed, he said. He said.
Yes, sir. I call all the territory on the Benue State Middle Belt, Igbo Central speaking. Beside all the Benue State, the Igbo different dialing speaking. Beside the British has been scrape it and make it different things, but they know that no one is Igbo. Igbo is the language they be identified. Eastern Security, the indigenous of Igbos, Central speaking, beside other languages, together with other languages to land up and stand up to create Eastern Security, to join our struggle. This 3 months, the result is going on. Otherwise, they will kill you up in Benue State, included Igbos speaking in Benue State. We are continuing.
Babangida, Babangida, Yaiki, Inakwana, Inangezua, Lafia Lo, Lafia Kaji. Zomuje, Haya Haya, Zomuje, Yamutu. Nyamere Nyamutu Biafra, Nyamutu Igbo, Nyamutu Southern. Gana Jikwo, Gana Jikwo, Babangida Gana Jikwo, Nyamutu, Banaji, 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 Wallahi, Banaji, Ganaji, Banaji, Wallahi, Babangida. Babangida Balawu ni Babangida Balawu Barangida Babangida Babangida Daiska ni Ya Daiska Daiska manna Daiska Babangida Daiska Kanaji kwo Banaji Kanaji Babuji Babuji, Nyamutu Nyamari, Nyamutu Nyamari, Nyamutu, one Nigeria, Nagede, Fulami, Zo, Zomuchi, Fulami, Zo, 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 Kanaji, Nigeria, Niko, Nyamutu Nyamari, everything gonna stop. You are sleeping, I also be a slave, I also have a culture. Have traditionals, have the ascendants, have been wiped away in this earth. You yourself are foolish, wiped away. You know Abuja, you know Gware, you know Mina, you know everything. You know their tradition, you know their culture. You turn everything upside down. Babangida, because he want to slave you people. He said that they are junkie of money. He put them into 419. He put them into to go and wash and put naked and wash the mess, fuck them in northern Nigeria. He support the California of Southern of Sokoto. He did it because of hatred of Nyamere. What is Nyamere? Nyamumiri. Nyamumiri. 2020 pounds or 2020 naira to start after the war. Then use 419 to make them to forget their dignity. Babangida. Dan Baba. Balawu di Bam Baba ni. Balawu ni. No go de so go be. Kajiko. Balaka. Obasanjo. Tunubu. Kilo Ishele. Kilo de. Baba de Ororo Buruku, Baba Ororo Buruku, Baba Oridanfue, Oridanfue, along Ororo Buruku, kosu kilo 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 shele kilo shele sheni omo kekele ni omo gbaja kilo shele baba Nigeria shu ni bo ori danfu e danfu e ori danfu e Obasanjo danfu e ori shini balawo ni yi oluri buruku oluri buruku yale ye yale ya ori danfu e. You want to kill all the Yoruba peoples, Oduduwa peoples, because of their foolishness and dominance and coward and stupidness. Call yourself an hater version. Along, me more, shame padie Fulamini. Me more padie London. Me more, ma kusinko. Sheesh, kilo shele. Ah, madu. This is not good. Dear, so bo, dear, yamuto bole. You must calm down for this negative or this evil. No more speak one Nigeria. I talk to your children, I talk to your grandchildren. I talked to all the Yoruba peoples. To warn Obasanjo to respect himself once in his life. He say, Yoruba people say, Uluwa, Oshegon, Oshegon, Oshegon.
Baba Oluwa, Oshegon, Oshegon, he say, we're ending it now.
Yes, we are live, voice of Masinanikano, we are live, voice of Biafra, 97.5 FM, downtime, Biafra, breasted in Joko. We are continually, but thank you once again, we are in the progress. We are in a new way of moving forward. So I thank you once again. Also, I want to inform the world at this moment, I feel it so sad that these pandemic systems have been fully affected, engaging in silent and the weak, activative of reaction of what you see and what you hear and what should not happen. They are so weak and just see it uncommon. That's what is spreading as the first step of the implementing of controlling or the reason why of pandemic have been exist. I feel so disappointing how to take the Western people more encounter or serious when I looking in their eyes, they stand up and being blind, intellectual, science, everyone has turned like a child, being the colonizing and the charging again to teach you the elemented and the plumber and the platform of beginning of life when it was small. Wash your hand, cover your nose, clean your hand, wash your leg, beside people, don't talk, all these things. It's very dangerous that people watch people. Wounding, falling, you cannot go closer because of one or two schools. Some people let their parents to die. All these cycles, now implementing that it can be new system of the life. But we are not part of it, are watching it. So I thank you. So my addressing, to take it serious concerning that I want to tell the world, if it is, you want Nigeria to continue, which is not possible. If you want election Nigeria, which is not possible. I want Nigeria, how many years will take every citizen of Nigeria to have original passport and their passport official to be able to make election? That is democracy. You cannot make election when millions of citizens, no one have passport, no one have any identity except photoshopping, ID card, or purchasing by the money. It doesn't matter if from Ghana, if from anywhere I come. It doesn't. That is not election. So those crazy things, we don't need it. That's why we want referendum to make it clear. And blessed in the name of Chukwu Okabiam. To make it clear that we have to consult people to know what kind of country they want to belong. This is an important issue we have to do unconditionally.
You say, He said, it's very difficult that the language is playing in the Lagos all over the Nigerians, that it's difficult the Southerners, Easterners to be difficult to get any heavy and anything created the killings, and heavy is not proof that your original or your age anything. Also, I want to use the opportunity to stop any idiotic, any woman being the chairman of the Alaba International or anything to not using his own personal value to destroy the fact of impunity and celebration of the law that other citizens is first class citizen, other citizens is second class citizen. That's what they're playing to Easternant, all the Biafrans from the middle belt, second class citizens. So be careful for your approach and let every people to speak themselves. Be careful for everything you speak. Also, I have opportunity to also explain the Western world to understanding that something world already know that the system of implementing of pandemic has been failure, which is that agendas has not been, full measures have not worked the way it is. Besides the patch, all the measures has not collaborated. So to implementing of taking land or condition or constitutions by society should not be addressing, because if that was works, everything should be saying, everybody will say yes, 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 yes. So he understood it. Also concerning the promise of Holland, I want Holland people to understand it. It's been 3 times he should be leave office. He's taking position more than the queen or king, and taking position more than democracy, and taking position that is no any value person can lead Holland again in Holland. Let's look behind the sea. After him, there's no close person. So I want this negative to stop, to reshuffle the democracy in Holland. Pandemic he allow fall under his regime should be making resign. The country go back 1 year, affected the student, affected the business, affected the economy, and make so many people die by the false information with the televisions and the scandals and the mismeasures and the foolings. Also allow some the criminals and many things being mishandled and being mishandled. So all these things you have to be implementing to concern what is playing out in the Biafran land today, to understood it, that we have to follow the right way. Right way. And also Ogoni people to understood the time their queen have to come back home. Blessed name of Chukwuka Abiyama. He said, we are live in the voice of Biafra, and can we are live in the voice of Biafra 97.5 in Joku Blessed in downtown. He say, Anna Gwonele, Onweta Abifageme.